God damn it, W. Are you telling me you dropped the document off at 505 Collins Drive? You were supposed to drop it off at 905 Collins Drive. You fucking cunt! Get me Agent X! Now! Better get here quick, because I don't like waiting. When he gets here, you don't hesitate to send him right on in. I don't give a fuck if that rotten corpse, unemployed motherfucker is cleaned up or not. Oh good, you're here. Need you to go to this address. This man, Chris Weller, has an important document. I need you to retrieve it. Try to get some blackmail on this bitch while you're at it. And if you need to kill him, make sure nobody sees you doing it.
We can just watch the game here on cable. I'm gonna throw these beers in the fridge. Yo, Bernstein, I got some hamburgers and dogs if you want me to fire up the grill.
Oh, hell yeah. I guess I'll get my own fucking beer then. Hey, Chris, you got any hors d'oeuvres up here? Chris?
fuck up. Christ. The postal service will get this black man here quicker than you.
Hey, Chris, where's the pitcher? I gotta take a shit.
It's upstairs, stupid. What do you think?
Hey, Chris, you got any extra TP up here? I got an IBS, dog.
Yeah, they're in that cabin.
Is this thing clogged? It doesn't make any sense. Hey, Chris, you got a plunger up here?
What?
Hey, Chris, I need a hand with something up here, buddy.
What, you forget how to wipe your ass?
Oh, ha ha. Actually, the damn thing got clogged somehow. I need a hand.
Look, Jack, the plunger's underneath the sink. And can you take care of it this time?
Shoot your way out. Well, then so be it.
Chipotle, man.
Oh my God, Burston, are you okay?
Oh my God, Chris. I thought I was gonna die.
Enough of the hysterics. You know, you don't have to be so morbid.
Hey, man, that's not cool. You know I'm sensitive about my way. Weird.
I guess I left the window open.
Hey, Chris, you got any ice cream so we can make milkshakes after the game?